We'll be right back. bike, and so you get down on top of the person's helmet while it's kind of a cool effect. Yeah, I might do some. Yeah, look at this. This is cool. Yeah. You going through it or you gonna pick it up? Go around it? What are you doing? Yeah, that's nice.
Here,
I thought I did it yesterday, and I was like,
yours was all off, and I tapped yours when I got on your bike, because it wasn't doing it.
Yeah, earlier today it was on my way out. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. And then the Trout River, we're actually on the Upper Peninsula, the Trout River, and it's really pretty. It goes right like this.
The battery on this thing says rotten. That's just this thing, and
no, it's just that. Okay. I have another one. Yeah, there's no open spot back there. I thought there might be. You can see it's right here. The Carp River. You can see it a little in here.
This is a good one. Return to nature with Cupcake.
Okay. What's Daddy doing? Let me see.
Go, Dad.
Cupcake is a deer.
Spotted a deer.
All right.
Wow.
Cupcake's return to the forest.
Oh, that's too cute. Did you portrait? Is that portrait?
Yeah. Okay. No. I don't know what it was.
Aw.
That's cute.
It's a far cry from the shoulder-mounted cam and the thing on here when you were like four. So yeah, you can, they have a, I think there's some stairs here you can get down. It's a pretty river. Yeah, here it is.
I want to do stuff like this. I want to go camping like this, but I'm like, I got a cabin that's like 10 miles away.
Well yeah, up here it would be, what I would like to do is go some year and camp in the Porcupine Mountains, because it's just supposed to be spectacular.
Where's the Porcupine Mountains?
Way away from here, on the other side of the Upper Peninsula. It's even beyond the Keweenaw. Thank you.
were going this way. See, what I want us to do is go up here and then hang a right. Right, it's at an intersection right there. But, is that the way we're doing? I think it is. I think we're on 10.
Yeah, I think so too.
So we need to go straight. Then when we get to the next intersection, we need to go this way. And then just see, we need to go up there. And we just see what's there, you know. And we fix nothing, we turn around again.